have trespassed into secrets beyond your comprehension. You will pay with your life.
Okay. Okay, but just before you kill me, there's one thing you should know.
And what is that?
I am really good at this. That's about yourself.
So who are you?
And what do you know about the last will of Theodore Rose?
For 200 years, my people have guarded that secret. You go with me to my grave, or yours! The win is yours. The sign shall be revealed.
That's the symbol from Susanna's board. She was here. It was you. You're the one who killed her.
Whoa, wait a minute. You want, man. You can put the sword down now.
Not until you tell me who you are and why you killed Susanna Richland.
Beckett! I think there's been some kind of mistake here.
No mistake. Susanna was stabbed through the throat with a double-edged saber by you or one of your people.
I'm sorry, I'm a little lost here. Did they change the script? Because if they did, they didn't tell me.
Script? What script?
The scavenger hunt.
Castle, what's going on?
A scavenger hunt?
So the clues, the symbol, it's all just a game.
It's a fundraiser for the New York Historical Institute. The clues lead to historic buildings where the players collect these old symbols. They hire actors like me to interact with the contestants. I usually work Renaissance fairs.
Was this woman one of your contestants?
Yeah. She came through here a couple days ago. She was killed?
Yeah, with a saber almost exactly like the one you were using.
That was a stunt weapon. It's harmless. They all are. I didn't kill anybody. I'm just an actor. I wasn't even working here last night. Look, please, call the New York Historical Institute. Talk to Nolan Burns, their director. This is all just a game.